Hello, friends. Have you ever gazed up into the night sky and wondered at the possibility of life on other planets? What marvelous beings might exist out there, hands extended in friendship, awaiting the moment when we humans take our first tentative steps into space? What tales will be told of that glorious day when we are first contacted by our brothers from beyond the stars?
All systems go, General. 4.
Come on, baby. Show us what you got.
3.
What the hell?
2.
What in the blue blazes is that?
1.
No, wait. Stop the countdown.
Incompetent fool. I should never have sent you.
What's shaking, Pox? You look a little, what's the word, constipated.
Let's just say I hope you turn out to be less of an evolutionary dead end than your predecessor.
You lost me.
Shall I tell you a secret? Few of our people know this, but the DNA patterns in our cloning banks are becoming more and more degraded with each new clone.
That's bad, right?
Only if we want to retain our immortality through cloning. Of course it's bad! I sent Crypto-136 in search of a planet we visited many eons ago. A planet seeded with pure Furon DNA. But I lost contact.
Let me get this straight. You sent me, him, Crypto-136, to a hostile planet, and he's disappeared. Maybe captured, maybe even being tortured as we speak.
Well, I wouldn't jump to any conclusion.
I bet you wouldn't. Let me tell you something, Pox. You're a smart cookie. But there's a time for thought, and there's a time for action. And this is one of those times.
Which?
The second one.
Perhaps you're right, 137.
Of course I'm right. You kidding me? A cryptosporidium captured by a bunch of monkeys? We gotta go in. We gotta crack some craniums. We gotta rescue me. Him. He's gotta rescue me. I mean, I gotta... Brains, man. When do I get to blow things up?
Patience, Crypto. Patience. I take your point. Prepare the mothership.
That's what I'm talking about. So, what's the name of this crummy planet?
Our destination. The planet Earth.
We
orthopox to Cryptosporidium 137. Come in, Cryptosporidium.
Crypto here. How's the view from the safety of the mothership?
Very funny. Let's just say I'm glad I'm up here, and you're down there. Loathsome little planet. Now, Crypto, to ensure this invasion runs smoothly, it is imperative we identify the dominant life forms on this world. Those lactating bovoids are likely candidates.
Surely you don't mean those foul-smelling gas bags beyond the fence?
Yes, I'm afraid I do.
But they're covered in nipples.
Now, Cryptosporidium!
And Crypto, do verify your suit is working under Earth's atmospheric conditions. Get a move on!
We can peer into the minds of lower life forms via the Cortex scan. Rip the preliterate thoughts from their pathetic little brains! Moo? Primitive, yet profound. Scan another one. Again with the moo? I think these lactating bovoids are trying to fool us.
They eat with their mouths? I think I'm going to be violently ill. Attention, Earth creatures. This planet is now part of the Furon Empire. Your benevolent masters welcome you. At this time, we wish to abduct you for the purpose of scientific research. The procedure will be protracted and invasive. Do you have any objections? Earth creature, I am addressing you. Respond or be vaporized. I don't care how many stomachs you have. I don't have time for this.
We Furons have evolved the astounding power of psychokinesis, Crypto. Target an object or creature, then lift it into the sky.
Use PK to finish off the belligerent bovines. Slam them into the ground! Good work, Crypto!
Martha, he didn't tell me we was having barbecue for dinner.
Wait a minute, that ain't steak, that's...
Holy Mother... Martha, give me the shotgun!
This looks like a job for the Zap-O-Matic. Fry that farmer!
Extract and collect the brainstem from what's left of the agricultural engineer. You can consume the brainstem and collect the Furon DNA.
Harold! Come on back! You gotta see this! They got a talking horse on the TV! I ain't never seen nothing like...
I am not green.
Be merciless! Let none survive!
Drop the farmer, dadgummit! What's this? Communist!
Excellent work, Crypto!
This is my...
you... Oh, here we go.
Good work, Crypto.
Evening, Ms. Turnip Seed. We got a call from Farmer Dixon over the other side of the state road. Said he heard some pretty strange noises coming from over this way.
Little green spaceman!
What is that? A new silo?
Electrocuted him with a big arm!
Crypto! That human law enforcement officer is attempting an unauthorized entry of your spacecraft. If those pea-brains were to get their hands on your quantum deconstructor, they could rip a hole in the space-time continuum! Oh, the furonity! Vaporize them, Crypto! Crypto, my radar shows more humans approaching. Hurry to the saucer!
Let me go!
Ah! You're under!
Get in your flying saucer and annihilate everything in your path!
Spin in your saucer, Crypto. Get a feel for the controls and then go ahead and start shooting!
Destroy all buildings! Leave no trace! Bomb those monkeys back to the Stone Age!
Perfect!
Crypto.
Move out, man! Move, move, move! I don't know, but I've been told.
I don't know, but I've been told.
Joe McCarthy's good as gold.
Joe McCarthy's good as gold.
Oh, great. The human military-industrial complex. We can't allow them to alert their leaders to our presence. Exterminate them! Now!
Open fire!
Crypto, I hereby give you official permission to destroy all humans! To the north in the bushes.
Replenish your saucer shields by draining any human vehicle.
Push! Wipe them out once and for all!
Thank you. Crypto.
Did you see what I saw?
You bet your sweet ass I did. What did you see?
Little green man in a flying saucer wiping out the best infantry unit in the U.S. Army.
Right, good. Me too. Green? Not gray?
Don't be a stiff. You know what it means?
Absolutely. What?
It means the papers got it right for once. Get on the horn to Silhouette. We've got the worst case scenario.
The eggheads were actually onto something? I don't believe it.
Believe it. Roswell was only the beginning. The invasion is on.
Now then, I know what you're thinking. What can I, a lowly novice, do to help bring about the destruction of Earth and the inevitable reign of the Furon Empire? Well, I'll tell you. It was in the earliest days of the Empire we realized our species was doomed. Eons of waging war on inferior races with unregulated atomic weaponry had mutated our genes. We could not propagate due to our complete and utter lack of genitalia. Fortunately, a Furon ship happened upon Earth on its way back from destroying the Martians. Human society was young and nubile. Sailors on a foreign planet, letting off steam, one thing led to another. Long story short, every human being alive today has buried deep in his genetic code a strand of Furon DNA. Over the eons, we've learned to clone ourselves. But with each iteration, the information degrades, and the results are increasingly unpredictable. The Furon genes in humanity's DNA are ancient, uncorrupted. They represent the future of the Furon race. If only we can get at them. Welcome to my little laboratory. You may not have known this, but I flatter myself to be something of an inventor. In my spare time, I've been developing some truly impressive weapon and ability upgrades. I'd be happy to share them with you. If you've got something for me in trade, say some of that delicious DNA you've collected. Crypto! I see a horde of humans up ahead, congregating at some sort of holy ground. Here's the plan. I want you to enter the fair, find a malleable human and lead it back to your ship for questioning. Get the picture?
Crypto! That human is aware of your presence. The more people become aware of you, the more chance that those human policemen and the military will come to investigate you and take you down. Crypto, how are we going to find information if you kill important people? Get back to the mothership! Crypto! That human is aware of your presence. The more people become aware of you, the more chance that those human policemen and the military will come to investigate you and take you down.
Huh.
Don't forget to disguise yourself, Crypto. You're not exactly inconspicuous, you know. Now that you're sufficiently disguised, continue using the cortex scan to maintain the illusion. You wouldn't want to lose concentration while surrounded by enemies.
I want to ride a motorcycle. How come I never get to ride a motorcycle? Motorcycle cops have all the fun.
What we need is the dumbest, weakest-willed, most malleable human we can find. Admittedly, the competition will be fierce. You just have to scan them all.
What exactly did Dr. Kinsey mean by deviant? I bet he was talking about Billy Bob.
Man, oh man, she may be the dumbest Miss Rockwell ever. And check out them cantaloupes. God, I love America.
This human seems to be onto something. Will wonders never cease? Keep scanning the humans.
My money bones is Bob Hope.
Oh, I wonder what my bestie thinks about becoming beefsteaks in a supermarket someplace. Steak.
I feel a sudden irresistible urge to wear pants and change my name to Ellie Mae.
Yeah. Town's doing great. Business is booming. Hope is on the way. Yada, yada, yada. Let's barrel through this puppy so I can get down to the real business of governing. Making time with the delicious Miss Rockwell.
Yes. Like proteins from the primordial ooze, a pattern is emerging. Scan some more human minds, Crypto!
They want to destroy our way!
Commies!
Space baby! Mama made me take one more slurp of cabbage soup. I want roast chicken. Chicken of the sea. Or was it by the sea?
All right, Crypto. I've analyzed all the thoughts you've collected, and I think I've isolated the perfect subject for you to...
probe and vaporize?
No. Abduct and bring back to the mothership.
My way's more fun.
Abduct, not vaporize.
Okay, but humanity ain't gonna annihilate itself, all I'm saying.
Can I finish?
Can I stop you?
As I was saying, the newly crowned Miss Rockwell looks like a prime candidate for testing. She's envied and desired by other humans. She's highly persuadable. Best of all, she apparently has a brain the size of a peanut. Hypnotize her and send her back to your ship for collection. implant a command on a puny human brain. Bend its will to ours.
Be careful.
I gotta kill me a varmint.
It's the blood!
It came from outer space.
What the?
Martians!
What?
I want to thank all the little people, but there's no time. Gotta go!
Come out wherever you are!
Come out wherever you are!
Which way's the exit? Enjoy the fair! Oh, and don't ride the mangler! It's a freaking death trap!
I ain't got time for this neighborhood kids!
Call the army! Call the Marines! Must keep going. Feet killing me. Damn heels. Wait, I left my purse in the tent.
I must go to the dark and mysterious woods. There's no reason to be afraid. Nothing bad ever happens to people who go into dark and mysterious woods, especially not in fairy tales or slasher films. Not that I know what those are.
Nope, nothing to worry about here. I don't remember parking here. Of course, I can't ever remember where I parked. My car seems bigger and rounder and saucer-shaped. Whoa, this is just like my dream. Can't wait to tell Dr. Friedman about this. La 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 la, and lots of wavy hair like Libera. Wait a minute, where am I? This sure doesn't look like the pie eating contest. Uh oh, what's happening? Oh God, please no. It tickles!
It's probing time.
Oh, yeah, right there, that's the spot. Oh, that is delicious.
Never fails.
Hurry, Crypto! The authorities are on their way! Get in your saucer!
Wreak havoc by using your saucer's abducto beam to levitate a creature or object.
And I just want to myself.
What the skin?
A saucer upgrade, perhaps? No? How about your gun or your abilities? Crypto! Those nearby Bovoids appear to have been genetically manipulated by the humans. But for what purpose? I want you to investigate this bizarre mutated species.
Brains!
Healthy green glow? Those human fools! Clearly they've genetically altered these pathetic gas bags and turned them into radioactive exploding zombie cows! Show them the folly of their mad science!
It's killer!
Get out of the way or I'll shoot!
Space invaders!
You're going down, little man!
Little green man!
What's going on? Space invaders! Run for your lives!
The town's alpha male? Where did he come from? Never mind that! You must stop him before he publicly reveals your existence! Go to this town hall and take the alpha male's place to address the pea-brained masses! A restricted area.
How droll.
Crypto, the charming security at this town hall won't let you in without a challenge. Use Hollow Bomb to keep standards up.
No, Crypto! Now the humans know you're here! Back to the mothership with you!
The town's alpha male? Where did he come from? Never mind that! You must stop him before he publicly reveals your existence! Go to this town hall and take the alpha male's place to address the pea-brained masses! A restricted area. How droll. Crypto, the charming security at this town hall won't let you in without a jacket. Use Hollow Bomb to keep standards up, will you?
Come
Whoa.
Out with
Whoa.
Each
Whoa.
Your biatch!
Say your prayers, scumbags!
Oh, you did it now!
No, Crypto! Now the humans know you're here! Back to the mothership with you!
town's alpha male? Where did he come from? Never mind that. You must stop him before he publicly reveals your existence. Go to this town hall and take the alpha male's place to address the pea-brained masses. A restricted area.
No, Crypto! Now the humans know you're here. Back to the mothership with you.
Town's alpha male? Where did he come from? Never mind that! You must stop him before he publicly reveals your existence. Go to this town hall and take the alpha male's place to address the pea-brained masses! A restricted area.
How droll.
Crypto, the charming security at this town hall won't let you in without a jacket. Use Hollow Bob to keep standards up, will you?
You're going down, little man!
No, Crypto! Now the humans know you're here! Back to the mothership with you!
Town's alpha male? Where did he come from? Never mind that! You must stop him before he publicly reveals your existence! Go to this town hall and take the alpha male's place to address the pea-brained masses!
Monsters from space!
I was gonna get to beat somebody up.
No, Crypto! Now the humans know you're here! Back to the mothership with you!
The town's alpha male? Where did he come from? Never mind that! You must stop him before he publicly reveals your existence! Go to this town hall and take the alpha male's place to address the pea-brained masses!
Midget! No! Alien! Attack!
A restricted area.
How droll.
Crypto! The charming security at this town hall won't let you in without a jacket. Use Hollow Bob to keep standards up, will you?
What's going on?
Let's get it on!
What's going
on? No, Crypto! Now the humans know you're here! Back to the mothership with you!
Let's get it on!
town's alpha male. Where did he come from? Never mind that. You must stop him before he publicly reveals your existence. Go to this town hall and take the alpha male's place to address the pea-brained masses.
My mind was playing tricks.
Beg me to spare you.
A restricted area. How droll. Crypto, the charming security at this town hall won't let you in without a jacket. Use Hollow Bob to keep standards up, will you?
Here's Johnny.
Let's do this.
Crypto! The gathering is already in progress. But before we deal with these pitchfork connoisseurs, we need to find the alpha male. It's him! The mayor! Now use Hypnoblast to distract the lackeys surrounding him.
Where is the police commissioner? He was assigned to protect me.
It's Hutton!
No, Crypto! Now the humans know you're here! Back to the mothership with you!
Under arrest!
You're going!
Down, little man!
Crypto! The gathering is already in progress! But before we deal with these pitchfork connoisseurs, we need to find the alpha male. It's him! The mayor! Now use Hypnoblast to distract the lackeys surrounding him.
Where is the police commissioner? He was assigned to protect me.
Time to take the stage. Break a leg, Mayor Crypto. Assure them that everything is normal. No monkey business. That is, only monkey business as usual. The success of our mission depends. Now hurry, Crypto.
Every one of the dang cows. Then it looked like it stuck some sort of device up the poor thing's...
Trap, and after all that, I didn't even get to see Miss Rockwell. She just walked right on by with her...
Crops laid out flat in circles like a 4th of July pinwheel. I told Edgar, there goes our savings, no new shoes for the twins, and I guess Darlene's just gonna have to live another year with that overbite.
Greetings, fellow human agricultural engineers. There is nothing going on here. Everything is normal. Carry on with your pathetic human lives. That is all.
Now wait just a cotton-picking minute. Mr. Mayor, I've lived in this town all my life, and I voted for you twice in the last election. Now, I'm entitled to a goddamn answer. If there ain't nothing going on here, how come all my cows is glowing like lightning bugs?
What you say to that, whippersnapper?
That... Well, that's just the healthy inner glow that comes from chewing a cud of fresh green Rockwell grass. Why, I chew it myself all the time. Got some in my craw right now. Better than snuff. You want to know what's been going on around here? I'll tell you what's been going on around here. Communism, that's what. I don't know about you, But I'm not willing to see the land our forefathers fought and died for fall under the boot of the creeping red menace. Not on my watch! The important thing to remember is that no matter what scientists may say they've learned, we know that the universe was created in less than a week and is approximately 6,000 years old.
Wait just a second. How in the world does any of that explain the destruction at the fair?
Read my lips. I will not rest until we find the perpetrators of the fairground carnage and bring them to justice.
Now hold on. How come nobody in Santa Modesta has been seeing anything like this?
Cows fart methane, and methane is flammable. We've got more cows than Santa Modesta. You do the math. So, as you can see, there's nothing to trouble your puny human brains about.
The mayor's right. This was all just a random series of suspiciously coincidental yet easily rationalized events.
Yeah, that's right. Give it up. Let's hear it from me.
Suckers.
Good night, and have a pleasant tomorrow.
What a bunch of losers. Minds like mud. This planet is easy pickings.
Crypto! Did you hear what that human said during your speech?
Must have missed it. Busy digging on the love.
Focus! There's another human hive nearby. Santa Modesta, he called it. You must discover its location and make your way there. We've got more humans to control.
No? Oh?